All right, guys, about to get the hood ready for paint. So the hood hasn't been painted yet. It's been 2 days, but the reason is because the hood needed more work than I thought. So we already got everything done, like the body work and all that. Monk already sanded everything. He had it sand down, well, the whole bump, the whole thing. So tomorrow he's going to paint it tomorrow. Right now what I'm doing is, let me show you guys. So right now I'm trying to take the paint off of this wing, because I had painted it with plastic dip. And let me just tell you guys that don't use plastic dip at all, because the plastic doesn't want to come off. It's like really, really stuck in there. We already tried everything. We tried sanding it down, but we don't want to sand it down like too much, because then it's going to leave scratches, and then the whole thing's going to need a lot of body work. And we already tried a thinner, and it didn't want to come off. So right now we're trying a paint remover. So hopefully that comes off. And so right now I'm just waiting. Like, I have to wait like 30 minutes so the paint remover could like dissolve in the plastic dip, and hopefully it'll take it off. If not, I'll see what happens tomorrow. if my uncle wants to sign it down all the way, or I don't know. So. So the hood is finally painted and the truck is washed. So let me show you guys how it looks.
She got that pretty smile. This girl is my style. Every time I see her, she's my surprise. She got me hypnotized by the look in her eyes. When my day is dark, she's my sunrise. Yeah, I got her in my mind all the time. When I pick her up, I was looking hella fine. Always giving me butterflies in my stomach, cause she's that type. If I'm being honest, we ain't toxic, cause we know how to love. Always with a smile, don't mean for me mugs. Yeah, this girl makes my day, and I miss her hella much when she's away, we talk every day, cause we're crazy for each other. She's the type of chick that gets me out of trouble, and she's what I need in my life, so maybe one day, be my wife.
Alright guys, so as you could see, the hood's finally painted. Shout out to my uncle for getting down on the hood. He did a badass job on it. The only thing we weren't able to do was paint the tail, because like I told you guys, I use Placid Dip and I would never use Placid Dip ever again. Supposed to be Placid Dip is supposed to take the paint out, peel out, but fuck that shit. Fucking Placid Dip sticks in there. I mean, maybe you could Placid Dip little small things, but big things I don't recommend. So yeah, I'll never be using Placid Dip ever again. So now I'm gonna have to send the tail to someone else who's good on body work and could take the Placid Dip off and this and that. And then I'll have my uncle paint it. Let me show you guys how it looks though. All right guys, so like I used to see, we tried to take the Placid Dip off, but we couldn't. We used a paint remover and it did like peel some pieces, but not all of it. As you can see right here. And like I said, we tried everything we could, but it didn't want to come off. So whoever I send it to is gonna have to sand it down like hard and do the body work on it. So because of fucking $10 cans of Placid Dip, I'm gonna have to spend like hundreds of dollars to get this shit painted. But hey, you live and you learn. So like I said, I'll never be using Placid Dip again. So yeah, guys, and the guy who hooked me, who lent me the, me and my uncle the little warehouse where we painted the hood. There's my uncle, there's my brother, but yeah, he gave me this for free. He had a ramp there that they were painting, and they weren't gonna use this no more. So he gave it to me for free, and he also gave me some tail lights for free. So what I'm gonna do with this, I'm gonna paint it, I'm gonna cut it up, and I'm gonna put it there so it can match the grills. So I'll probably end up keeping those grills after all. And yeah, so I'm gonna put that there so it can look real clean. That thing right there. So yeah, guys, so truss looking real good. Also, I just ordered, well, I didn't order, but some guy was selling an SRT cluster for a real good price. Shout out to my homie Preston for tagging me on the post. So he was selling it for a good price, so I hit him up. He said he still had it, and I bought it. So I'll be putting an SRT 10 cluster on the truck. Also, I'm trying to look for some SRT 10 seats for a good price. So if any of you know anybody here in Texas selling some SRT 10 seats for a good price, comment down below or hit me up on Instagram. My Instagram is it's a Joker underscore 530. But the O on Joker is a zero. So yeah, so it's J0KER underscore 530. So yeah, so if you guys know anybody here in Texas selling some for a good price, hit me up, let me know, because I really want some SRT 10 seats. Also, a lot of people are hitting me up about the hood that I took out of the truck. I actually might sell it for the reason that I don't think I'm going to be building another Ram anytime soon. And I don't plan on taking this one off and putting the other one on, because I really like this hood. So yeah, but the only way I'll sell it, if someone offers me some good money for it. So if any of you are interested in the hood, also hit me up on Instagram. Make me an offer. I don't know how much I want to sell it for, but I've seen those hoods go for sale over $1,000. So like I said, if someone offers me a good money for it, I'll let it go. If not, I'll keep it. I don't really want to sell it, but I mean, like I said, if someone offers me some good money for it, I'll let it go. And yeah, guys, so that's pretty much it with this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And catch you on the next one. Peace.